Come on, I'm an ex-brother, and you're so sweet and cute, and you don't want to get me in trouble? Please, promise me? All right. I promise.
You know you're not allowed to watch R-rated movies.
Come on, I didn't hear anything I hadn't heard before.
Well, guess what? You're both grounded for 2 weeks.
Boom!
Oh, no, that's
not it. I said boom!
It all just kind of happened.
My dad was an irresponsible scientist.
I wanted an actual job.
And by accident, he made me indestructible.
I went to this crazy store and met a pretty interesting guy.
I'm gonna blow your mind. How do I protect the good citizens of Swellview? Who call me?
And he turned out to be?
You know the name.
Captain Man!
That's right, Henry. In time, I realized that being a superhero is a lot to handle alone.
You wanted some help.
I needed a sidekick.
I, Henry Cox.
Pledge to never, ever, ever tell anyone
that I'm Captain Man's sidekick.
It is done.
Now we blow bubbles.
Hum. Hum. Hum.